Welcome to Conspiracy Theory News. I'm Gerry Brockman. The top story. Paul McCartney died in 1966. It is believed by many that Paul McCartney secretly died in 1966, at the height of the band's fame, and that the other three members covered it up, by hiring someone who looked and sang like him. Beatlemaniacs point to numerous clues in the band's later albums, as proof of this. Gerry Brockman, Conspiracy Theory News, Ardrossan, Scotland.